And police did arrest a man when they caught up with him at the Walmart in Jefferson County. They say they were looking for Matthew Rutherford and they got a tip that he was in West City. Police say he violated a bail bond and didn't register as a sex offender. He tried to run from police from Walmart, but they arrested him near Rural King. He faces even more charges because of that.